To some breaking news now, a man has been shot by police and killed in a standoff on the New South Wales South Coast. Police were responding to an incident at a medical clinic on Junction Street in Nowra just before 1 p.m. Police say the man came out of the clinic with a firearm and confronted officers just before 3 p.m. He was shot and immediately treated by officers and paramedics but died at the scene. A critical incident team is now investigating the circumstances of the death.